The sorceress's silver shoes could take you there, but I only managed to grab one of them. Now you have them both. I've marked the route on the map. Just put the silver shoes on the spot you want to go, and they'll take you there. I'd go with you, but the shoes can only take one person. I wish there was a way for us to stay in touch so I could help you more. Hear and see you. You must be a sorceress too. Oz has become dangerous and full of dark creatures. Be careful and good luck.
It's no wonder people refuse to come here to look for the statuettes. Frank, there are misty creatures that look like ravens all over the place.
Yes, you're in Westars. The Wizard of the West once banished the ravens. When he disappeared, the creatures came back. Try your explosive slingshot. Maybe it could scare them off for a while.
The tornado brought the statuette, and it fell on the roof. A man saw it and tried to get it down, but he failed. He fell, and he made a mess. Meanwhile, the statue slipped and fell through the open hatch.
Thank you.